Alright, so welcome back to another video. This video is going to be 2 minutes long and will tell you all about how to improve your FPS in CSGO. So to get started, we want to create a backup. To do this, we want to type restore point. Then we want to go to our C drive or the drive you have it installed. You want to click on configure. Make sure this is enabled. Click OK. Then go back again, click create, name it whatever you want, and hit the create button again. This will create a restore point for if something goes wrong. So another step to increase FPS is typing background apps in Windows and just disable this. This will disable all apps that are running in the background, so that should be better for you. All right, there will be a file in the description. Just download it, click configs to install, select anything you like. I'm just gonna choose recommended, copy these files, go to your Steam folder, go to user data, click on your profile, in my case it's this one, click on 730, click on local CFG, and copy the files you just copied. Alright, so secondly, you want to right click CSGO, hit properties, and enter this command that will be in the description below. Alright, so if these steps didn't help you, what you can do is go to settings, video, and select aspect ratio 4:3 and choose the lowest option. Now this might not look good, but it will definitely increase your FPS. So that was it for the short video. Please like and subscribe, and bye bye.